Well, Callum was stood by some Rexes that we were about to kill. And he was timing to be in this school, and he snuck up behind him and killed him. Look, he was just typing to them. So, I'm gonna go and murk him, I guess. That's funny. I'll come back when I've got a stamp. No, I've got a stamp. It's very dark. Bro's chasing me. The pissed. The light really chasing me. Well, this one's solo now, so. Keep toggling that vision to see if I can see it's running too bad. This I'm not gonna play no silly shit here. I'm gonna wait for Kel now, that one's gonna bleed out. These Rexes are a bit brainless. Is that unlocked? You know. I don't know. I think he force quit. Hard locked. These people should not be allowed to play Apexes. Go to deathmatch, learn how to play first, then come and play. And see his white ass. This one's gonna die. What are you doing here, buddy? If you're gonna save him. Where's your mate? Oh, he's sat down. That's fine.
These guys!
This is funny. I just gotta be careful if his mate comes, because he is a bit of a dodgy spot. I'm gonna attack this one then. I know he's stood up. Let's not do that. He's so dark. Well, after that stupid ass death, I tried juking him. Apparently, this fucking survival goat knew exactly what I was gonna do when I was going to do it. I think that Rex definitely hardlogged, which means that he's not there anymore, which means that there is only two Rexes to kill. Sad. There's no way he sealed that bleed, which means yep, he hardlogged, which means yep, there's two Rexes. Holy shit. The third one was gone. That's not good though. It's in a bit of a sticky spot for me to be juking around. And I don't want to die before I kill Gessia. Yeah. He's a Harris though. Is that one bleeding anymore? Yeah, he is bleeding still. I got quite a lot on him. He might be enough to bleed out, I'm not sure. There we go. Obviously you don't run through the box like that versus good races, but broke's bad, it's fine. And that one's sitting. We can get some bias in on this one. Yeah, chase me, chase me, chase me, chase me, chase me. I'm still pissed off about how I died, to be honest. Rookie move from me, running around with no ambush in the dark, not seeing where they are. By the time he turned to me, I had no choice to either jump or try and run down his left side, because he knows. Kel got an aviary spawn. No. That's him short. These the fucking late behind aviary that. Chase me. Oh, that was some bad awareness from me. I didn't see the rocks or that. Ooh, if he ran, I was dead. Well, we have more or less killed three risers. Of course, that one hard locked, boy. He's gonna die when he looks back in. So it's fine. This one's sick. You're gonna die next. Where's my body? They ate it, man. Right. Gobbled milk. I like this. Good fight, good place to fight. I was pissed off I died the first time round. Stupid death. Two more bites. Loved it. Fuck me. I'm a deathmatch Andy, man. Used to the flats. I don't fuck with the rocks. This Genderite's gonna die soon. When he does, I'll ride this one to death. Where's he going? He thinks he's gonna pinch me or something. He's dead. Ah, you fat little shit. Probably 0.6 bleed. What are you doing, dog? You're gonna die. All these wrecks is actually flabbergasted. Press it again. I don't want to kill the Chewies, but Mo's buying me. No, the alternative is. I'm English. I need some. They're coming after me. Don't really want to play bleed, but I haven't got enough stamp. Chase me, come on. Chase me, so I can get behind you. Go on, chase me, close enough. There you go, you're dead now. This will wreck, just take a try, kick. Oh, the other X is back. Very interesting. Trade more stamp. Cullen's definitely lost. Like I finished leading. No. This one's an idiot. This guy's gonna chase me again. The blue dome, the blue intel is smart. Die soon as well. How many does? We'll ride this one to death. What? Say to death. Bro is putting his penis in the wall. Still pissed off about that death. This could have been a sick video. Oh, still will be. There's not. There's fortune. There's Doc. All the boys on the way. Kellen's almost here. I'm just gonna chop this down. If they didn't play like morons at the start, this would have been a difficult fight. They just everyone bought the blue one, just chased me and let me get free bites. Do you know what I mean? Like, this kind of riot was just being a moron around here, chasing me, letting me get ass for free. It was the blue one that killed me. The white one did the same, just chased me down. This blue one stands still, heals his bleed well. I don't know. Shit's over. They have the high ground. That was close. That was close. Stupid close. Stupidly close. Very stupidly close. Lol. I don't like this. Not got much room to play with. In the same situation again. No stun, this Rex is about to die. Then I can ride that one. Rex has been bleeding for so long. And the cavalry's arrived. Kel. Look at this dude. Oh yeah, my boy is here now. Get him snacks. Bro's been bleeding for so long. Nice, Nax. Well played. Dead. Lovely. It's over. GG. This Rex thinks I give a fuck about the rock. I mean, it just... Unlucky motherfucker. Mate, he's lagging. Look at him. Bro's bugging. Oh shit. Well, the fight isn't over, I guess. Shut up, he don't break his leg. Rip Kel. Died trolling. Doing what he does best. GG's.